500 kilograms of contraband black sturgeon caviar being smuggled in a hearse has been destroyed by police in Russia's eastern town of Khabarovsk. Russia's interior ministry said the caviar containers had been discovered inside a coffin which was partly covered with flowers and a blanket. The caviar was destroyed in accordance with a court order, and the offices of a funeral services company have been searched. An investigation into the incident is ongoing.